The function f is defined as follows. F of t is equal to negative 2t plus 5. So whatever we input into this function, we multiply it times negative 2, and then we add 5. So what is the input value for which f of t is equal to 13? So if f of t is equal to 13, that means that this thing over here is equal to 13 for some t, for some input. So we can just solve the equation, and negative 2t plus 5 is equal to 13. So let's do that. Negative 2t plus 5 is equal to 13. Well, we can subtract 5 from both sides. I'm just trying to isolate the t on the left-hand side. So subtract negative 5 from the left. That's the whole reason why we did that, so those disappear. But we have to do it from the right as well. So you have 13 minus 5 is 8. And on the left-hand side, you still have your negative 2t. So you have negative 2t is equal to 8. Now, to just have a t on the left-hand side, I want to divide both sides by negative 2. And I'm left with t is equal to 8 divided by negative 2 is equal to negative 4. So you input negative 4. You input negative 4 into this function, and it will output 13. Or we could write that f of negative 4 is equal to 13. But this is what they're looking for. This is the input value. Negative 4 is the input value for which f of t is equal to 13. F of negative 4 is equal to 13.